you get my ice cream?
Mine is not hard.
When I get it, it'll be a really, really yummy ice cream.
Cotton candy, you mean?
I think we saw watermelon, but they might not anymore.
Cookies and cream is normally your last one.
And then Natalie would do cookies and cream.
Hey, let's look in there. Let's look in your ice cream cup. Whoa, that is a lot of ice cream.
What?
What is in there?
Fruity pebbles, gummy fish, and gummy bear, sour gummy bear.
All right, Colby's got all the same things he normally gets.
Gold, rainbow, sprinkles. Oh, I beat force with everybody.
Force
with before we eat all
do
ice
it
cream.
Themselves.
It was all ice cream.
Wait. Colby, Rowan already did.
Yeah. I did already kill mine.
I did do Rowan's already.
Okay. So now goes Mommy's.
How's your Yogi Castle?
Good.
Good?
I've never been here.
You've never been here?
Uh-uh.
Well, did you
never have. Never. Ever.
Did you want to see one? Eat it all ice cream and then
I'm not
we would drink it.
Mine goes on.
What I'm doing right now is I'm making a slushy. A baby little slushy.
Brain freeze? Or as Rowan calls it, throat freeze? Is that what you call it?
I have to go get napkins.
No, I got throat freeze.
What is it called?
Throat freeze. I've actually gotten it down here.
Mangraz.
What are we making here, guys?
I made some slushy.
Slushy.
I'm just making soup. Delicious.
Nope. No! Alright, now I'm going to drink my chocolate milk. Let's do it.
I'm making mine into fruity pebbles. I'm putting fruity pebbles in it once I get more.
Don't give yourself brain freeze. Whoa.
I would go the other way so you can. I have a mustache.
Alright, so we're done at Yogi Castle. So, set to